I feel like they could have been found in. Just punch a table.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
You can.
Boy.
Something's gonna come up. Because it's kind of suspicious that that health is there.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah. But the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
From a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, head.
Isn't my music either. Got it.
Spring. Autumn.
Boy.
Venture. Bar. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Oh my god. Then what the fuck? Why you do this to me? Okay, let's try. She said that is spring, right? That would count as spring, as a flower. Then fall would be a leaf, would it not? Or should I turn it around? Wait. Am I retarded? What the fuck? Okay. So, we're gonna have winter. Stop it, stop. What the fuck? What?
There.
Do it again.
Vetter. Housed. Suma. Vetter. No, that wasn't right.
What? Fucking with me. Do it again.
There.
Bar. Housed. Suma. Vetter. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
I had it. Winter, fucking snowflake. Spring is a goddamn flower. Unless it would count that way.
There.
No, wait, no.
Better.
Fuck.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Try that.
I can't.
Sumar. Bauer. House.
The riddle.
Okay.
Winter is last.
Yeah, I figured
winter,
it.
Winter, spring,
thank you.
Summer, off.
Winter, spring, summer. This one doesn't have a leaf, though.
Boy.
Oh, it does. Okay.
House. Subar. Bar. Venture. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
All right.
Welcome one.
Do I go on it?
Write it again.
Thola. We're rising! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bull!
Leave my kid alone! Get to the damn bowl!
Collapses.
Hurry up! You can't write faster? Go, kid! Fucking time for this. Will you fucking just go? Jesus Christ. Jesus.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Are you serious?
Sir.
Jump.
Really?
Excuse
Come.
Me?
Come! Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
Because you might fall off? Oh boy.
Right, you know that.
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
Shit.
Hold it.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Not once has a kid ever asked, "What are you talking about?" Can I? I guess I can't make my way down there. Okay. Oh, Jesus! Go.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
Hopefully.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Livened up the place.
Oh, hello.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you?
Again! And again!
That wall of ice.
Oh, this? I see cracks. I assume it's this one. Whoa, chill. Are you fucking... Spectral boars? Jesus. Please. Please just let me get to this last wall. I can't anymore. Bro!
Fire!
want to know how the hell to get out of here. That's all I don't know. Where else am I supposed to throw this? Because, oh. Oh, hey, buddy.
Something ahead.
Oh, God, what? What is
see
it?
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin, not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these.
I can do whatever you need.
Yes, dear boy. Careful with those. They sting. I promise you. Something else for you, then.
Broke. I'm so broke. Sucks. It's minus 8. I can't even upgrade it. I'm so poor. No. Wait. I don't have any. That's weird. Not that I had something. I'm so broke. God, that is horrible.
Was there something else?
Was there?
Will you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it.
Ooh.
I walked away.